What are you troublemakers up to?
Just hanging out.
Yeah, hanging out.
You know I can't be letting a 10-year-old boy go unsupervised like you've been doing. And a 13-year-old on probation is not our idea of a good caretaker.
Hey, I gotta do better.
When you go in ready to fire, just drop that in like that, okay? It ain't even loaded, man. Come on.
Now what are we supposed to do, huh? How are we supposed to get him back?
I'm gonna race next week. I'm gonna win for you and Dad.
I can take care of my boys. I can take care of my kids.